let this down, smaller pieces, and then use the make it more handleable for a log splitter. Got a large volume here, so split it down, and then I'll cycle it through the splitter. If we look here, nice crack there, looking for knots, got one there, looks like it, so we'll want to avoid there, and we'll start right here. Other thing I do is I won't chop in the middle, go out towards the edge. If you're reaching across, you gotta be careful. You can either hit it like that with a real upward angle, or you can do the flick where it does this number. Then your handle doesn't get beat up. I'll set this up. Want to get it, you want to think about your work area where the biggest volume of this is. This is going to set up right here. And if you look, That would kind of work, but really we need to go back just a touch further, like right there. Then we'll lock that up. Set the feet off. And there's that pin right there we pull. Now if you see, there's a block of wood there, but that's because this wood's about 12 to 14 inches in length. That's a fairly long stroke, I forget what it is. And when splitting by yourself, it's much more productive like this, because you'll see when I set the piece up there, when the wedge is fully retracted, it's only a couple inches off the piece of wood. So I can split it, hit the push up till it clicks into the detent for the auto return, and then it'll travel up while I throw the split piece of wood and reposition. This wood's pretty pitchy, so we'll go with some gloves. Thing you'll get on this big diameter stuff, these are actually knots. split that, because it will split, you want the knot this way. Right through it. And the other thing that a lot of times helps is, since this one's further up here, we'll put this side up when we split that. And we got another one here, but since this was a snag and dead, most of these knots are easy to split because they're real brittle. Now that's not always the case, and sometimes you just have to split around. See how that was placed further back? Look at how much easier it split it. Now that went through a couple of pretty big knots.